Here's a board from the salvage pile. Looks like it might make a nice frame. canvas is held on with four screws. Now I'll actually pull this apart, open these holes up so that it'll have a little bit of room to move, and I'll make sure that the frame and the paint on it is really good and dry before I clamp the canvas on it and put it up for permanent display. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment if you're so inclined. Thanks for watching.